The Kentucky State Amateur Golf Championship started today at the Lexington Country Club. There are 11 UK golfers in all taking part in the tournament and one assistant coach. Wildcats sophomore Alex Goff used 6 birdies and 1 bogey to card a 5-under par 67, actually jumped to the top of the leaderboard at one point. His teammate Alan Hamilton made a push to join him, but he sits in a tie for 4th after a 2-under par 70. Now Goff says he's prepared to handle being a leader going into round 2.
I have some experience to draw from this summer, so I feel pretty comfortable out here, and I just got to treat it like any other golf round and see where I end up. The greens might have been a little bit faster, but for the most part, it was pretty comparable to how the course is when we usually play out here. This is a great course. It's probably my favorite in Lexington, and it's always a treat to be out here.
We've had a late shakeup, though, as Joshua Rhodes had a big finish to his round early this evening to take the lead at 6-under. Goff and 2016 winner Andy Roberts are tied at 5-under. Then Hamilton and Trey Bowling are in a tie for 4th at -2.